What's up, fam? I was waiting for it to focus. So we spent all day, or I did at least. Calvin spent
What's
the day
up, fam?
Doing some other stuff, and then also came and helped at the yard sale. But check out this Canon camera here, right? Pretty big thing, 2007 vintage. Oh yeah, that's Calvin's freaky, freaky thing. Anyway, got this camera, 2007 camera. It's only 5 megapixels. Can you see that? There, let's focus it in. There we go. 5 megapixels. And it takes AA batteries, so I'm gonna put some AA batteries in it, put an SD card in it, and see what it looks like. I was just interested. I only paid $1 for it, so let's test it out. So after a little while playing with this camera, I figured out that the SD card won't read. I've tried 3 different SD cards, none of them will read in this camera. And also, even with no SD card in it, no picture shows up on the screen. And the screen's not broken because it'll show all the menus, but no picture will show up. So, luckily I'm not out too much money, but a little disappointed. I was really hoping it would have worked. But, oh well. On to the next thing. Am I right? Go and lace them up. Yeah, so it's a different day from the last clip. And by the way, I still haven't figured out how to get this stupid camera to work. I'm actually a little bit annoyed. But yeah, I'm gonna lace up my shoes, and I'm actually gonna wear them today. But look, it's raining outside. Can you tell? Probably not. But it's raining and nasty and wet outside, and you're like, that's not a good day to wear your new pair of shoes. You're just gonna get them all ruined. Wrong. It means I'm gonna be inside all day. So I'm going to wear them for the first time on a day when I'm going to be inside the rest of the day. Also, okay, I was going to say, I forgot to look at the bottom of the shoe. I literally just thought of it. I was like, what if the bottom of the shoe is all white or has like a newspaper texture look to it? But no, it's just the regular color. All right, I'm going to put them on. We'll lace them up, then put them on. Okay, that's one down. Now that I'm looking at it, I probably laced it just a little bit too tight to actually put it on, but you know, whatever, I'll fix that, when I actually put it on. Now I gotta do the other one, but yeah, that's about it. I'll show them once they're on my feet, yeah? Till? Blah-blah-ow. Calvin, what do you think? They're on my feet now. They cool? No. Someone's just jealous. Well, my YouTube subscribers have gone way up. Like, I've gone up like 10, recently. And, you know, that might sound like not a lot, but I'm pretty excited about it. I think that's pretty cool. And also, the YouTube analytics thing still for some reason says that 93% of all my viewers are unsubscribed, and it's like, what's the deal with that? That means like, 2 out of the 3 of you aren't subscribed, so why don't you just subscribe and help me out? Or not, I don't care. See, I feel like these shoes look kind of big on me. But I don't know what to, I don't know, you know, like that right there is my toe, and that right there is the end of the shoe. So it's like, that's just, you know, but I feel like they look really big on me, especially because, you know, I have like, I think at least I have thin looking legs. And then it makes my feet look even bigger in comparison. I don't know, but, really like these. Really nervous to get them dirty though, because it's so nasty outside, but luckily I just have to make the trip from my house to the truck and then I'm all set. Alrighty, I'm on my ways to work. Broke out the old Shroop Farm sweatshirt, I haven't worn that for a while. The only reason I stopped wearing it, Two reasons why. First reason was I got a new sweatshirt for Christmas, right? So I started wearing that one more often. Second reason was I put this sweatshirt in my ski bag, so I had an extra one when I went skiing if I ever needed it, and I didn't take it out until pretty recently. I took it out of my ski bag. And then I guess I'll add on a third reason is it is a little small for me now, but I just love it too much to give it up. I'm, you know, it's a great sweatshirt. I love it. Yeah, I'm on my way to work on this horrible rainy day. Got my new shoes on, you know, pretty hype about that.
Bam!
So Grandpa Len was staying at our house for the past couple of weeks, like a good while he was staying at our house. And he just left today. And that's like kind of why the videos were kind of spotty recently, because it was like, I wasn't gonna film, you know, in the middle of the day in the kitchen when me and Cal make lunch, because Grandpa Len was there having lunch with us, so it was just, I just thought it would have been kind of weird to do, so I just didn't do it, and then that's why videos were kind of all over the place for a while there, but I'm gonna try and get back on it, especially now that my subscriber base is growing. Heck yes, let's keep it going, fam. What up, Jake Paulers? I'm heading into work. We'll see you sometime after work. You know how the old legend goes. We'll see you after work. Never happens. Okay, so it's after work, right? And a little while ago, Dad texted me and said, will you stop and get the stuff for meatball subs at the store? And I was like, I would, but I don't have any money, which is 100% true, right? I am completely out of money. Like, I have plenty of money at home, but in my wallet, nothing. No money, okay? And so my guess is he told Carter to take care of it, right? And Carter must have been, like, super pissed off about it, because then Carter text me and he's like, you really don't have $20 with you? And I was like, no, I don't. So I'm gonna go home and I guarantee Curtis or Carter is gonna be at the door and be like, really, Caleb, you don't have any money with you? Spoiler alert, the reason I put the camera in the seat and didn't keep it on the dash is because my co-workers were walking out of the building and I didn't want them to see me. I'm ashamed of this. What's your story, Joy?
You didn't have a single dollar on you.
Who called it? Hopefully that was a freeze frame.
You really did, though?
No, I didn't.
What is wrong?
Well, that's it for this video. Nanny and Ron came over and had dinner with us. It was great. And Nanny roasted me a little bit. She had this picture on her phone. It was something she saw on Facebook. She said it was a group photo of me and all my friends, and it was just a group photo of all my friends, and it was a picture of an empty room. So she roasted me pretty hardcore. It was pretty funny. I wish I'd got that on video. Any words of wisdom before the video ends, Calvin?
No.
What a happy guy. All right, we'll see you in the next one. Don't you forget about me. Don't you forget about me. Will you stand above me? Look my way. Let's see, what do I want for something? I don't want anything deep. Wow! I don't know, that might have just been kind of dumb.